Bentley looking to throw on third and long. Looking for McCray. McCray right at the sticks, makes the grab, and he's going to move the chains, gets up with a little celebration.
And that's just, again, the arm talent of Bentley right there. That's a very hard throw to make, really, on the sidelines, trying to keep it away from the defender. You see it right there. Nice comeback route there from McCray. Perfectly played.
Got it to Daniel Dawson there, who got to the edge and gets Wingate down inside the five and has first and goal here.
And then this is where Seymour really steps up, kind of a big body back. These are right here in these red zone areas. It's really hard to stop him.
See if that's where they're looking right now. Bentley in the pistol. There's the give to Seymour. Seymour powering his way in. You called it, Landon. They hand it to the big back 24 in the Wingate blue. And that's a touchdown for the Bulldogs. They go up early in this one.
But like you said, they've filled in pretty nicely.
Looking to throw now on third and about seven. Hill trying to scramble, but dragged down in the backfield. Daniel Morrison, you see him right there. He's fired up, brings down the Erskine quarterback for a loss of about five. And that's going to bring up now fourth and long.
Ball's got a pair of receivers each way.
Rocked in the backfield. Quincy Hall knocked down by Brian Borneau. He fumbled. Rashad Lucky picked it up. Marquise Fleming able to make the final tackle, but that was a big time hit from the shorter transfer.
Oh, that one made me hurt up here. I mean, that, look at this again. Boom! Right there. What a shot right there from Bardot. Man.
12-yard gain there for Kyron Thomas. He's coming in motion again. This time, a fake to Seymour. Bernard looking to throw, looking for Austin Kane. Kane makes the grab down on the sideline at the 11-yard line. Nice ball there from Evan Bernard.
And Austin Kane telling the fans, like, hold on now. I can still show off my hands, too. We talked about Flanders coming in and making wonderful hands plays and great catches. But right here, Austin Kane, you see a back shoulder throw. Perfect throw from Bernard as well.
Seymour's directly behind Bernard right now. Seymour gets the give again, and Seymour able to get into the end zone, avoided a couple tackles, taken it down, but he crossed the goal line first. Second rushing score today for that man, Corey Seymour. Oh, here, first half action. Receivers bunched to the left. Moore, the lone up top, looking to throw. Is Hill, he's picked off. Trey Morrison, the All-American corner. He led the nation in interceptions last year, was hunting for his first in 2023, and there it is.
Another running back duo to add to Seymour.
5 minutes to go, and here is Seymour. Seymour takes the give. He turns upfield, runs a man over, still going down to the 10-yard line. Corey Seymour running like a powerhouse. It's up to 75 yards now gained on the ground. Already has the pair of touchdowns today. One more time. Here he goes. Pushes his way in. Going to be close. Yup, they'll give it to him. Corey Seymour, his third score now of this first half. He's got all three touchdowns for the Dogs. 135 yards already gained on the ground for Wingates. Kickoff here to Lyles, takes it at his goal line. Dragged down, tripped up, I should say, at the 10-yard line. Great special teams play made there. Jaden White laid out, and he makes the tackle. He's fired up. We'll see Erskine backed up again here. A couple. McCray comes in motion. Bentley, the quarterback. Drops, looking to pass. Bentley lets it fly, looking for Jermell Jones. Has him! Bentley, a perfectly placed pass to Jermell Jones. Touchdown, Bulldogs!
Wow. And I don't think you could have placed a dime better in the piggy bank than you saw on that throw right there. What a throw from Brooks Bentley. I mean, that's just beautiful football right there.
Bentley looking to throw. Has McCray. McCray cuts it back inside and now down inside the 15-yard line and pushes it on forward, and Wingate moving it again.
Bentley working his team quickly to the line. He hands it for Barnett. Barnett breaks it outside. Barnett down to the goal line. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
They add another one to their lead. That's the fourth now rushing score of the game. Three for Seamer. Give one now to O'Brien Barnett, his first TD of the year.
So Wingate missing their starting quarterback and running back from the beginning of the season. Doesn't matter right now. Bentley filling in well as Seamer and Barnett.
Being the shotgun, a couple of receivers to his left. He's looking to throw. Stepping up in the pocket, climbing now, and finds Trevor Grant. Grant makes his first catch of the day, makes a man miss. Across the 40-yard line goes Trevor Grant, and welcome to the party, 84.
Yeah, and again, just a beautiful throw right there from Bernard. You see him right here keeping his eyes downfield, navigates the pocket, rolls to his right, and this beautiful strike right there from Bernard. And like you said, Trevor Grant finally getting involved, being that lead star.
Right back, Junior, still back there, gets it one more time, little jump cut. Here he goes, scored through the defense. Matt Pack Jr., he's got himself a touchdown.
No flags
this time. Had a couple called back on big runs earlier this half.
In the third quarter, here it is, perfect vision, kind of following his big man up front. That's Jabari Avery, the redshirt sophomore, the big man just kind of clearing the way. And Matt Peck Jr. just follows the leader and gets into the end zone.